Hi friends, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to your channel Never Give Up, and I'm your host Mohammed. You can call me Mo. And today you're going to see a very interesting video: health benefits of drinking water from a copper vessel. Yes, it's a known myth and scientifically proved, having a lots of benefits on drinking water from a copper vessel. So before we proceed, let's understand what are the benefits of drinking a normal water. As all we know, water is an elixir of life. Nearly 60 to 70% of human body is made up of water. So there are few other benefits of drinking water. It acts as a lubricant that lubricates in the joints in our body. It forms saliva and mucus. It delivers oxygen throughout the body. It flushes waste and regulates body temperature. And importantly, it helps maintain blood pressure. So the people who are suffering from high blood pressure and low blood pressure have a habit of consuming more and more water, as much as you can. So these are the benefits of normal water, drinking a normal water. So what happens when you consume the same normal water with a copper vessel? Let's see. So there are few benefits of drinking water from a copper vessel. Yes, when you drink a water from a copper vessel, the benefits of water become twice medicinal when it taken from copper vessel, glass or a bottle. Yes, copper is nothing but it's a mineral, is also essential to our body, which can do a lot of miracles. So despite its importance, our bodies cannot produce copper. Please note the point, my pals and colleagues. This is a very important thing. Copper is such a mineral that cannot be produced inside your body. You have to take it through the food, through the normal diet, what you do. So the copper available in foods like seafoods, meats, whole grains, lentils, nuts, seeds, cereals, potatoes, dark green leafy vegetables, and chocolates. Drinking 2 to 3 glasses of water stored in a copper vessel will obtain enough copper for your body. So this is the molecular structure of copper, how it looks like. I just copy pasted from Google, and we're gonna see the benefits of consuming water, storing water in a copper bottle or a copper vessel or a tumbler. Yes, we're gonna discuss health benefits of drinking water from a copper vessel. The main first benefits is it helps, it puts a period on and prevent you from cancer. Copper helps in preventing cancer. Today, majority of the world population are suffering from this word cancer. Cancer itself a cancer. If you talk about a cure, I say copper is a cure. And the second benefit of copper is it helps in regulating menstrual periods healthy. So it is especially for the women who are suffering for irregular periods. Drinking water from a copper vessel will regulate menstrual periods healthy. Yes, this is a hottest topic in every period and every era in all ages. Obesity. How to lose the fat. I'm doing a lot of diet, I'm doing a lot of yogas, exercise, but my belly button still shows out, like how to control it. If you're the fan of diet, copper helps in regulating obesity and also helps in weight loss. Good luck. Copper helps in regulating thyroid glands. Copper helps in maintaining digestive system. It's very important your digestive system should be sound enough to respond to you. If you are really fan of, you know, improving your digestive system, just go for drinking a sips of water from a copper vessel. It helps in maintaining your digestive system. Copper helps in reducing bad cholesterol and increases good cholesterol. You are right. So reducing bad cholesterol and increases in good cholesterol, it means there are less chances of suffering from cardiovascular disease. There are less chances of suffering from heart attacks. Copper helps in maintaining sound cardiovascular health, so you can prevent these from happening to you. Copper helps in healing wounds and relieving pains. If you got some cuts or some kind of wounds, if you are a regular habit, if you're having a regular habit of drinking this water from a copper vessel, it will help you to heal your wounds in a quicker way. Copper helps in production of melanin in our bodies. Melanin is nothing but it's a compound which decides the color, the tone of your skin. So copper also helps in production of melanin in our bodies. Yes, it's a very important thing. Copper helps in preventing cell damage and slow down aging process. So if you're a fan of living long life in a beautiful facial, in a beautiful attractive skin, a fair tone, a complexion, people say, oh wow, you're just aging a lot, but it doesn't seem like too old. Yeah, copper helps in preventing cell damage and also slow down the aging process. It will make you see younger for a longer time. You can stay younger for a longer time. Copper helps in preventing seizures. Copper helps in stimulating brain. Copper helps in inhibiting growth of harmful bacteria like staphylococcus. Copper helps in preventing waterborne diseases such as typhoid, fever, cholera, food poisoning, hepatitis A. Copper helps in reducing arthritis and inflammatory pains. Copper helps in preventing jaundice and cataract diseases. Copper helps in preventing Alzheimer's and diabetic diseases. If you're fond of eating sugar a lot, if you suffer with the diabetics, you cannot do anything. But as I said earlier, prevention is better than cure. So go for drinking few sips of copper water stored in a copper vessel and you can live your life peacefully. And finally, copper helps in hemoglobin synthesis. Long time back in your college or school days, you might heard of hemoglobin, WBC, RBC, red blood cells, white blood cells. Yes, copper helps in improvising hemoglobin synthesis. It also improvises your bone strength and immunity building. Also inhibits growth of harmful bacteria like E. coli. So now the question is, how to store water in a copper vessel bottle? How long we have to store the water before we consume it? Answer is very simple. It is preferred to store water overnight before consuming. You can store it in a copper bottle or in a copper vessel. Just if you're storing in a copper vessel, keep the lid closed with a copper lid or simply don't leave it open. Okay, just make sure you at least store water for 4 to 5 hours before obtaining the water. So what do you mean by pure? Like, what does it say? Like 4 to 5 hours before obtaining pure water. So when the water is stored in this way, algae, fungi and bacteria that are naturally present in water are killed. So water becomes safe and pure for drinking. So this is how it works. So when the water is react with a copper vessel, it bonds, it generates a few kind of natural stuff which kills all the harmful bacteria and makes your water pure and safe for drinking. So that's it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I hope this information is very helpful. Please leave your comments, and in case if you want to tell us something need to be improvised, I'm more than happy to do that. I'll be doing research on more such videos. We'll try to bring lot of more interesting stuff about your health, weight loss, and anything. If you want any such videos, you can leave a comment in comment box. I'll do some research and get back to you. Please hit like button and subscribe our channel to stay updated. If you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe and share this video with your colleagues and friends and brothers and family so that every one of us get benefit out of it. Thank you so much for watching our channel. Never give up and have a great day, and bye-bye.